Welcome back to another video, Living Alone Diaries. Let's get started. I feel so discombobulated, and I hate that. But at this point in time, I'm like meal prepping. I'm meal prepping some chicken, and these are all the flat pieces. Then I had some leftover pork chops that were frozen right here that I'm thawing out some tilapia. I already have some quinoa and macaroni and cheese. And tomorrow, I guess, after work, I'll probably buy some broccoli, Brussels sprouts, and some asparagus. I feel like I'm so off-kiltered because my house is a mess and I don't function well when my house is a mess. These heavy glass jars that I got from 99 cent store, and I had my plants in it. I cleaned them out. The little rocks that I had on the bottom so that the water have somewhere to go are in here. They're all washed up, and I don't know what I'm going to do with this next. I kind of want to get fake plants and just kind of mimic the look of the real plant. I'm trying to get motivated to clean up this filthy house. This is the first time, and I don't know how long, that I really let this house get this far. It's bothering me so much. It's really bothering me. This was so dusty that you wouldn't even believe how dusty it is. I'm just taking you into the room because I started out in here. I put the coat rack back up and I decided to take the heavier coats off of it. So this is what it's looking like right now. Look at that wind. It's a cool breeze. It feels good, but it's like, Chicago, are we in Chicago or what? Oh, I tell you what else I was thinking about doing if I ever get finished with this room. It's high up there, out of place like that. Pull that around like that. I was thinking about buying some more of these or putting some of those and put them over the bed, over the headboard. Finished cooking. Oh, I have bought this light like 2 months ago from Walmart. Haven't even opened it. Hope nothing's wrong with it because I don't want to pass my expirations. And yeah. So I'm meal prepping for however many meals I can make out of this. I just got to get some vegetables, but I guess I'll be eating meat in a side dish. I should have something in here that is a canned vegetable. And I do. Right here. A can of green beans, and I always just have this on hand just for backup type of thing, emergency and all that. So, and I probably have more than one. This is the hall closet, which is my canned food pantry that needs more organizing. Yeah, I wanted to have soup and a sandwich too. I think I have a clam chowder soup up in there. But yeah, so I have the can of string beans that I can use in the meantime. The electric company is supposed to be turning off my electricity from 11 to 6. And they gave us coupons for bags of ice. So I don't really want to buy groceries until after that. But I feel like between, that's supposed to be Wednesday night. So this is Monday. So I would eat Monday and Tuesday and have some for lunch, and I think it'll cover all of this getting eaten before it go bad. That's why my fridge is a little bare, but at the same time, yeah, it's a little bare. It's a lot bare, but what have you got in here? Water needs refilling. I just have water. Three waters. This is that ginger shot, and this is a shake that I was drinking this morning for breakfast, but I put it in the freezer. It's frozen. Have some lunch meat and pepperoni and three cheeses and some butter in there. That'll be fine, I think. And then that's some teas, some loose tea from this place that my daughter went to in LA, but I'm not really a tea person, but I don't like to waste, so I will use it. This is what the chicken's looking like. I'm gonna microwave the string beans and put something on it, maybe nothing. I can just eat them plain. I drain the water off of these because I don't like to use the string bean water. I don't know if I showed you. I'm thawing out the pork chops. I'm not really in no kind of a pork chop mood, but I had them long enough where I feel like I should go ahead and cook them. Frying the fish and the pork chops, I cut them in smaller pieces and put them in soy sauce, onion powder, and maybe some onion powder in this, and just gonna marinate them for I don't know how long. And then it's just what other meats and how I prepare them. Fish, just cooked it in some fish seasoning. Like I kind of want to put some sesame oil in there, but I'm not. Maybe I'll drizzle some honey in there. Yeah, sweet and sour pork, right?
Thank you.
see you on the next video. Thanks for watching.